you're on the Elementor free plan and want to add a contact form to your website without getting Elementor Pro, log into your WordPress dashboard. Then go to Plugins to download Formidable Forms and complete the setup. Go to Formidable, click on Forms, and then on Create New Form. Normally, templates are only available on the paid plans, but if you subscribe with your email, you can get 20 templates for free. Either way, for the sake of this video, let's start from a blank form. Just click, or click and drag to add the desired fields into your form. You can also move fields around to change the layout. To add it to your site, just go to Elementor and search for Formidable. Select your contact form and there you have it. To change the styling, head back to the form and go into the Style tab. When you get form entries, they will be listed here in the Entries tab. Under Settings, Actions and Notifications, you can decide what happens after a form is submitted. By default, the user gets a confirmation message, but you can also redirect them to an external URL or to a specific page on your site. Also, by default, you, the admin email, gets an email when a form is submitted. But you could also change this so that the person submitting the form receives an email, or add another email action so you both get one. Now don't close this video just yet, because we just scratched the surface of what this plugin can do. There are many more actions you can add to your form. Views that help you display your entries. And reports that let you track your data. If you click on the link underneath this video, you get a 14-day, no questions asked, money-back guarantee so that you can try it out for yourself.